coming up next. Brought to you by our good friends at Pizza Hut. Nobody out pizzas a hut. That's a fact. Hey. Oh, you're hurt? Okay, there we go. You know, everybody's got their favorite choice. My own personal favorite, though, is their Pizza Hut. So, oh, we have a local crowd tonight. No, we guys are going to have trouble, aren't you? Okay, we got Alan over here. We got Marco. And we like Marco too. Family Video's been very supportive of everything we do out here. But I'll tell you what, nobody out pizzas the hut. They have it themselves, right? That's what they say. I don't know. You make your own choice. You get out there and support your community no matter what kind of pizza it is, no matter what kind of food. Get out of your house and support local business. It's the only way we thrive, guys. We do it together, it's the only way. So, that being said, let's bring out our first contender! Weighing 170 pounds, accompanied by his manager, Preacher, and, of course, the other member of all three of the hard way, Flex Reed. Give it up for the master legend, Justice Ray! And now, let's bring out his opponents. Weighing in. Straight from the back streets of Chicago, he is Blaze!
We don't do things on your time, Flex. We do things on my time. Hey, Mr. Purvis, get these cars out of here!
The feud between Free the Hard Way and Blaze has been brewing for some time, folks. Justin Gray tried to shut down.